Sup guys, welcome back. This is technically a third episode because my last episode kind of messed up in the way I have been fiddling with the recording software, and I kind of messed it up by setting it as I don't know what I did, but when I replayed it, it was very choppy and wasn't a very good recording, so I deleted it and I'm redoing it. That was like yesterday, but whatever. So I'm gonna do it now and we'll just see how it goes. Okay, let's get started then. So load game. Sorry guys, I was just setting something up. Okay, here we go. First things first. Having the ear of both the Legion and Magistrate, your competitor has intimated that you are harboring a fugitive. The Magistrate is furious, demanding that you turn over the slave to be dealt with by the law. The legate demands equally. The slave's turned over to his men for sport. As you know, there are no fugitives in your villa. Okay, that was good. I didn't even know. Dueling. Give that to you. Okay, you're being healed by him, I think. Are you healing him? Oh, he's just... You're repairing. Resource doctrine. Team defense, because I want to get the defensive roll. Alright. Ooh, you got upgraded again. Let's maybe do a chariot race. Maybe in a bit when I upgraded you some more. Make sure we've got plenty of food and water to make sure we don't lose anything good. Just check on my troops, see if they need to. Not like this one, set off that. And you can become that. So can you. Okay. While overseeing the training of your men, an arrow whips past your face and sticks into the pillar. The arrow has a note attached. One. The Right. Right. Unusual, but okay. Ooh, suggest a Patreon. Ooh, yay. Okay. Ooh, I didn't read it. What is this guy's skills like? Ooh, he's not very good, so let's put one of the weaker units in there. Not you. Maybe you? Yeah. You. Please don't die. Good luck. Good luck, my boy. Just don't die. Okay, you don't. Oh, you do. You do, like, shoot all damage. Please surrender if necessary. If you can't win the fight, don't push yourself. And you died. God damn it. That sucks. Oh well, I got a new guy anyway. That sucks. I should probably go. You should probably go around and upgrade all their weapons, shouldn't I? You got a basic Qolma. You just need everything. But I don't want to give you everything, so I'm not going to. Ooh, I had that dual-wield master card. That one. And I'll give you the weapon. Can't check you up there. And you'll start training. You've completed that. Give me evasive roll and then we can get automatic yield. And then we can also suggest a Gladiator to Patreon. You picked him. That's the Lee again. You picked him? Really? He's like really bad. You're not doing anything, so build me another one of these. You're upgraded, so let's upgrade you a bit. Let's make the horsey go faster. Better attached. You just got upgraded. Evasive roll is done. Let's get close stance. Okay. See, you'll finish with your AI training, so we can change that. So you one strike. Jeez. You guys really need to start working on. These guys are my strongest three. The one. This is my looters. You ain't taking my slaves. Son. You got your own slaves, yeah. Oh, upgrade again. Ooh, who we got here? Oh, jeez. A decent fella. Let's chuck you in and get you better upgrade then, shall we? Fight. Oh, come on. There you go. Yes, Wreckish Face. Destroy him. And all he loves, well, which is kind of nothing, isn't it? Because he's a slave. Well, a gladiator, as you will. Oh well. Theron! Oh, we got another shield. Ooh, shield breaker. Oh, that's really cool. Shield breaker. Give that to you. Oh man, I should have got a team. You're done doing that. Make me some more. You start doing that. And you start doing that. You're already upgrading. Upgrade that. You're done AI. Where stands? Automatic yield, please. Alright, we got automatic yield. That means once they reach a certain amount of health, they will yield and they won't lose a gladiator. Yes, that is, I really like that one. So I don't have to freak out about losing gladiators as much. Even if they are weak like this guy. Yep, automatic yield. And then we're gonna get rolling attack, because the rolling attack and defense is a really useful trait. See, that's the one of the two-handed weapons you can get for the swords guy. Oh crap. I think it's pronounced Mermilla. I'm not exactly sure how it's pronounced. Yeah, I'm sorry not putting you out there. Okay, guys. I'm going to play this last battle, so I'm going to put this guy in quickly. And he hopefully will win. Yep, he won. Wrecked his face. Ooh, and I could slip. Sweet. Alright, guys, on that note, I'm gonna end the episode off here. See you guys in the next video.